So this is Knockerball, and they like to do private events. They did a family reunion for about 50 people for 2 hours, and you got $400.
Two,
they bring 14 to 16 balls, and they have games.
One, two, one,
that's
two,
a lot
one,
more fun
two,
because
two.
They can do games.
Two,
this,
one,
setting,
two,
this setting, they can't do games because it's just whoever shows up, but if they had a set group,
can you build a house for me?
They said they would do. So it's called Knockerball. I think it looks pretty fun. Well, Armin's having a great time.
Sorry, James.
He's not slowing down a bit, huh?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. She's been fine over there.
Oh, good.
I just moved her in the. She was, the sun was starting to hit her, so I moved her in. She's just sitting there. The other baby cried, but it wasn't her.
Okay.
Have you heard someone crying? It wasn't her.
He is loving it.
Yeah.
Well, good.
Yeah. So that what you're hearing is the other baby, not Mila.
Okay. There's our man upside down.
Hey, buddy.